Is WWE negotiating a new deal with Naomi? That's what many fans believe because WWE still has Naomi listed in the internal roster and Sasha Banks was listed as an alumni roster. Earlier, it was believed that Naomi would also be going to New Japan Pro Wrestling as she was seen posted in Japan. It turns out her as well as Bayley were just there to support Sasha. And it seems now she has plans to return to WWE. Would you like to see Naomi return to WWE, and if not, where would you like to see her go?